Up in mighty London came an Irishman one day. All the streets were paved with gold, so everyone was gay, singing songs of Piccadilly, Strand and Leicester Square. Paddy got excited and he shouted to them there, "It's a long way to Tipperary, it's a long way to go, it's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye Piccadilly, farewell Leicester Square, well it's a wrong, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there." Paddy wrote a letter to his Irish Mollio, saying, "Should you not receive it, please write and let me know. Make mistakes in spelling, Molly dear," said he. "Remember it's my pen that's bad, don't lay the blame on me. Well it's a long way to Tipperary, it's a long way to go, it's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye Piccadilly, farewell Leicester Square, well it's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there. Yes, it's a long way.